Sup, YouTube? YouTube, YouTube. Today, that was supposed to say, that's confirmation.
Yo, it's me, man.
It's me, the confirmation. Yo, it's your boy Ronan with special guest Los for number two. No more hot stuff. You know,
fuck
that post was not fun. Today, we bring y'all special drink called Kentucky Bourbon Barrel. Yo, this is like 8% of greatness.
8.2.
You know.
The heaviest.
The teacher had to correct me. You know what I'm saying?
This joint. It's good. It's all right. You know what I mean? But,
We got our spoons. And then also we got some MREs today. We got America. And we got Mother Russia. Oh God, you know, we feeling right, we getting right. So today I wanted to bring you guys this because, you know, I watched a lot of YouTube, I saw people eating this stuff, so I wanna eat it. So here we go.
Fucking Russia against Americans.
Man, my shit all hard to open. What the fuck's going on here?
Yo, so you're out in the jungle, you ain't got no metal spoon. Better get some fucking twigs.
Yeah, work that.
Makeshift the fork.
Oh,
so.
Wow.
Right. Oh, we got crack. Oh, my.
You got shoulder ninjas, yo.
These crackers are the driest fucking crackers you could ever eat in your life. Definitely, yo. I'm talking you can take the corner piece off of this joint and put it in your mouth,
food
and it will suck the moisture right out of your mouth, out of your tongue, out of control, out of your mind.
Yeah.
180 calories, 4 grams of protein in a cracker, which is crazy. This shit has 25% calcium in it.
I mean, that's decent.
I mean, no wonder this shit makes you... And of course, yo, I love these shits. If you put water in it, and it's the heating pad, gives you instructions, step-by-step, sure pack 12 meals. Yeah, so we're gonna use that. All that chemical reaction stuff. Oh, apple jelly, grape jelly. Gonna use that for these dry ass crackers. And, ooh, wow, I got fucking Pop-Tarts.
Oh, for real?
Hell yeah, I got toaster, pastry.
Yo, this came with a drink.
Frosted brown sugar.
But I drank it already. So
frosted brown sugar. Thing. This is
official shit. Fucking...
Wait, no, I'm not done yet.
Oh, all right.
Yeah,
I got a better package.
My official meal. Oh, this is my dessert. Tootsie toots. Yeah. My official meal is the beef ravioli and meat sauce. I mean, just looking at the ingredients, like from here to this, this is a paragraph of ingredients right here. I don't know if you can see that, but it's a long list. Contains egg, milk, soy, wheat, you know that. 14 grams protein, 270 total calories, 34 carbs, sugar 6, not too bad. So yeah, that's that.
Go ahead, dog. What
thoughts for Dunya,
guys? Yo,
everything looks like fucking alien over there.
This joint's crazy. Yeah, I want to iterate that this military ration came with drinks. But, you know, it's a fucking drink, so I drink that
this
shit.
This is our military ration right
here. Hell yeah, this is the real stuff right there.
This is straight in the jungle.
This is real YouTube right
here. If you're getting chased by a predator, at least be drunk when you die.
I'm not running, nigga. So, in Mother Russia, they give you fuel tablets and a stove, looks like.
So,
you know?
So this,
I was outside burning. So yeah, so basically that is this for Russia. They make me make my own.
I would tell you what it says, but this literally says like backwards T, upside down P, which is a B.
Yo, I got some tea. Yo, you know, the crazy Russian hacker dude, you know, he needs to contact me so he can read this stuff, yo. But this is tea. From the package, it's black and white tea, so we're gonna call it Oreo tea.
Yo, it literally is black and white. You don't even know if it's green tea. Is that European? Is that American?
This is Kosmogorsky.
Is that salt?
Nah, I don't think this is sugar.
Yo, that's the biggest.
I think this is sugar. And I can't read it.
You know I'm talking, that's diabetes. That's diabetes in the packet, right?
Yeah,
there,
I can't read that. This is I assume this is pepper nipioge.
Again.
No, pepper.
Who the fuck uses all this pepper, yo? You need like 2 pinches. This shit right here is like the whole jar, yo.
I have zero idea what this is.
In this packet.
But it's 2 different colors. It's got the same writing on it, so I think it's same thing, just, you know.
What is this? Icy hot?
I don't know, man. I got instructions.
Nah, these are wet naps.
Oh, they don't feel like wet naps.
They do.
They feel like
napkins.
Then what's this then? This feels like...
Yo.
It has an apple on it, so I take it, it says apple jam. Apple jam.
Oh, so we're gonna yo.
My shit got more than mine though.
Yo,
what's the grams of it though?
It feels compared to mine.
Yeah, that means this is more shit and this is less shit.
I wish I could.
This is a heaven to have getting chased by a predator, nigga, eat some of my shit, I'm dead. It's a dumb deal.
Apple juice, corn syrup, high fructose. Like automatic.
Yo, this says kuskilaski.
Water.
This is
water is the third ingredient here. This is not a good product.
Yo, so this is
water
apple jam
is first.
This is America's crackers. This is Russia's crackers. I think I would probably prefer the American crackers because this looks even worse.
What is that?
It's a Mother Russia cracker.
Wait.
Let me hear. Look at that. It's half the box is crackers, yo. So, you know, more...
Yeah, so what you get, like...
Dry ass... Oh, I get
like
a spoon! 12,
like 12 crackers?
Yeah, I get a spoon. I don't even need this. I got a spoon.
Oh, see? Oh, so Russia is already automatically thinking over the Americans that...
Yo, but they don't give me no
other
drink,
than our
though.
Fingers.
Ain't no drink in here. This one came with a drink, but like I told you in the beginning, I drank it. But this doesn't even come with it. This looks like, I think this is water purification tablets. This is water purification tablets, and then this is, I don't even know. It feels like salt or pepper. Man, it's a lot of damn salt, man. Diabetic again. Yeah, there you go. And then you got... I don't know what this is.
What is it?
But I'm going to open the shit out of it.
It looks like Spam, yo. It feels like Spam, too.
And then this This has potatoes, carrots, tomatoes, onions. So I take it this is like, you know, this is the actual entree versus...
This is the actual entree?
No, this is the entree. I take this is the actual entree to America's beef ravioli and meat sauce. You know, this feels like it would be better than this. You know, this is all squished.
I was about to say, like, God forbid, it's like soft boiled.
So, yeah, this is it. Entree. So, this is it right there.
Wait.
Hold on, you gotta do the joint. Alright, so back to it. So yo, so we about to eat, you know what I mean? You're gonna watch.
Let's eat. Alright, separate your bullshit.
All right, you know, don't
my bullshit.
Don't fuck with the Mother Russia, you know.
You gotta use your bullshit plastic spoon.
Yo,
you know what I mean?
I'm not
metal shit right here.
This feels like liquid, I'm afraid. I don't feel sick.
So what are we gonna do first? We gonna do the snacks first or are we gonna do the main thing?
Nah, we gotta do the crackers, yo. Get your fucking jelly out.
Jesus fucking.
Yo, but see, you get 2 jellies, I got 1.
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. Man,
I told you. Look how.
Yeah, it don't matter. Yo, you heard the truth. To the one, that's the same shit. Yeah.
And a different flavor.
Go to Wisconsin.
It's literally. I have to pick one. But
Damn, it smells like this.
Mm-mm. It smells like the box.
Oh man, it smells like wood. Yo, put your book on it. Still eat it. It don't matter.
What his looks like and what mine's look like. Oh Jesus, mine's falling apart.
Yeah.
So that's
why am I not able to open
that's
this
Mother Russia. He gets like
he gets
16 of his, and I get 2 of these big ass moisture sucking straight out of the pores, everything, blood. Blood,
damn,
sweat,
this
tears.
Don't smell like apple, yo.
This is about to take everything out of me, yo. Everything.
Liquid here? This ain't apple.
So that's apple. We're gonna do my apple.
Oh man.
You can't fucking eat it yet. Watch this.
The cracker itself. No, it's dry. I ain't got no salt in it.
Dry? Look at your apple, look at my apple.
That shit is Sahara Desert. Hold on, look at your apple and look at my... Oh,
y'all,
that shit came falling apart.
Oh, you see his... Some of my...
Yo, look at the difference. This is my apple, and that's his apple.
Damn, that bitch dark.
Hell yeah, nigga.
That shit got some high fructose corn syrup.
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 All right. That ain't bad. That ain't bad at all.
That ain't bad. Y'all better bring some wet naps in the jungle. That shit's sticky as hell.
Yeah, but my Jonas, yours is like actual, like, acne shit. This shit look like it came from the actual apple.
I won't lie to you. It tastes like packaging. It tastes like what it came out of.
Yeah, wanna try this one, y'all?
God damn, that motherfucker is lit, yo. Shit, it's like no water consistency. This is all paste, y'all. Yo, yours tastes way better than mine. Hell yeah! Hell yeah, your shit, yo, you know what your shit tastes like? It tastes like... It
tastes like fucking sugar.
Yeah, that. But it tastes like fucking, Yeah. It's like dripping, it's all watery and shit. His shit came out like a fucking toothpaste, yo.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you want to try my cracker, yo?
No. Cause your shit, yo, your shit looks like a sandwich. If you look really close to it, it's like two lines. You know what I mean? Well, it looks like they stuck two small, thin crackers on top of each other and melted it. And that's what yours looks like.
Mm.
Mine looks like fucking paper. Mine looks like one sheet of loose leaf paper that you use to write homework on.
That's what I thought, yo. That's what America gives us. This actually ain't that bad as this.
Yo.
I'll tell you what, if you ain't got no energy, and you eating this, you can eat this right here. This joint, man, this is like, it's like Red Bull.
Fuck that. If you don't have no Red Bull to chase this shit down with, you will choke out in that jungle. Predator won't have to kill you.
Ow.
This shit will.
Well, that shit hurt the top of my mouth.
Captain Crunch, dog. After that Captain Crunch effect. All right.
That shit hurt. Oh, I forgot to tell y'all that our McDonald's napkins to go with this. You know what I mean? They come in handy. I don't care. McDonald's nappers, I say them, Jones.
McDonald's!
That's like steak grits. And, you know, at that moment, that shit dry. I gotta wash it down with my Kentucky bourbon.
Your cracker tastes better than mine.
Yo. That Jones still dry as hell.
Oh, no, I think about it. The initial... A couple bites, good.
But when you get into it,
it tastes like some type of medicine or some shit.
Alright, let me put that
to the side. These motherfuckers over there trying to make Captain Russians? Captain Russians over there and shit? Straight up, super soldier serum in this motherfucker?
Yo, I didn't know it would come with tea, and I ain't boiling no water, and I'm not about to go through that process, but just know this is tea right here. You know, I'll make another video with the military drinks and stuff like that. You know, me and your boy Lose will be back, you know what I'm saying? You gotta kind of post, huh? We wait for that. And this is sugar, so I hope y'all expect me to just eat this shit. I mean, I got nothing to put in.
I'm about to say, like, what the hell you been
doing? I'm gonna put all this sugar in this little ass cup of tea bag, yo. Like, yo, this is mad sugar, I'm telling you, bro. Like, this is a lot. I'm talking about like this is more than this meal. Like I'm supposed to scavenge, yo. I'm supposed to make like
that shit right there was
scavenge soup.
Last you for a week,
for real.
Straight up.
And let's see. I mean, I don't know why they give you salt and pepper because these joints is full of salt. I'm talking about heavy in it,
sodium, everything.
You retaining every bit of that water you drink. You done. You trying to run from that water?
Hey, it's all about the little things, baby. Done. It's all about the luxuries of life. Now,
so he got see. I guess that this would be
where America is good over Russia in this form, I should say, in the MRE state.
Oh, excuse me.
Is that they gave me all types of treats. They gave me the Pop Tarts. They gave me the Tootsie Rolls.
I didn't get that. This motherfucker got a box. I got this. I don't even know what this is.
This dude has alien language fucking spam and shit.
This is 100%
Gugla. It has potatoes, carrots, and tomatoes as a picture on there. So I guess that's what's in it. But it feels like a block of shit.
Says this is wet naps, you know. Since Special Wolf said it's wet naps, so you know. He gets one, I get one.
Why are they different colors? I don't know. Oh, yo, it's legit Pop-Tarts.
Oh, let me open my eyes. I bet you I got legit fucking soup.
You got legit Luchlik Nak, nigga.
Let me see. Yo, I can't even. This fucking foil is bending, yo. Oh, here we go.
What is that?
Yo, look at this.
Yo, so that's his treat.
Crazy, yo.
This ain't no treat, man. It's fucking.
It's tomato. It's I gotta heat this up. Yo, this is paste.
Yo, that's baby food.
Oh shit. Mmm. That tastes like pure salt and paste. That's all that grease. Salt, paste, and grease. This shit needs to be heated up, but I'm not outside.
I think this is for that, yo. You can't eat that alone. They gave him crackers.
Is supposed to go with this?
They gave him crackers, a meal.
Yo, actually, this is only the food.
And condiments.
Crackers and this. This is the actual food part.
When the food is done, you're going to be eating the fucking wet naps.
I'm going to save the sugar packets and shit. Oh, I got some ketchup in here, too. I'm going to use this in my next video, you know, Kanye. Fucking. Yo, I'm mad. Yo, so right now.
Yo, my Pop-Tarts is falling on the fucking ground, yo.
I still eat that.
Are you serious, bruh?
I think that's just one Pop-Tarts.
Yo, my shit. Nah, it's
two.
It's two, but.
Yo, and they all melted. They conjoined together. They got conjoined twins. Oh!
I can't even.
Might just eat the whole joint like that, yo. Call it that. This is the worst video. Niggas are looking like this. Yo, this is the worst MRE video ever, yo. Thumbs down! Oh, damn.
Hey.
But you know what, though? I don't care, yo. This is pure.
This is definitely thinner than your average Pop-Tart.
Yo, my ninja, look at the top of this joint, yo. This is pure grease. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you know what kind of back-end problems this will probably. Yo, how you gonna eat this in the jungle? In a war situation, yo? You be trying to shoot somebody, then you gonna get the fart attacks. You trying to hide, and ninjas is smelling you, yo. I mean,
flank him to the fucking rat. Oh,
you may win the war from that because you stink. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? You got dirty ass.
Flank him over there. Why are you chasing the rabbit that way?
You know what I mean, nigga?
Get your ass in the car. No, shit.
He's chasing a rabbit.
Wait, he's never going in.
Oh, man. So I'm going to skip on this right here. This.
I told you got to open that. Open that.
I'm about to use your U.S. ration, Joe, because this, I need a flame. Yo, this is flame, non-flame. So right now, the flame is coming.
Yeah. All I'm saying is, America.
America. Yo, America. Yo, you want to know what America is? Nigga, go to Walmart. That's America.
Yo,
we see a bit of America.
Russia got some hard ass soldiers over there, yo. They eating that shit.
That's why they fight bears.
They got a fucking army full of Zangiefs
over there.
You know what
I mean? Like, look, they're doing tomahawks and shit.
Scarred up.
Damn, man, they glue this. Yo, they glue this foil down. God. Damn, man.
It is thin.
That's here we go. We got what the fuck?
Yo,
is this all vegetable, man? This is Beast Boy food, man. Teen Titan shit. Where the meat at, yo?
The money y'all around.
I mean, muesli in this shit, yo. Ain't no muesli. Yo, this joint is down there, yo.
That's definitely.
This needs to be heated up too.
It has its own sauce.
Yeah, so why would I use that for that? And it's got the fat already in it.
The only thing I can say with the paste is, I guess, it's there to keep you alive. It's not there for simple luxuries.
It's there to keep you shitting. So let's take a bite of this. Let's see.
Yo, that.
Oh, man. It smells like beef stew, and they put the potatoes, they cut like French fries.
That's the worst looking shit I've ever seen. Like, it just looks like vomit. Like, I don't know what the fuck MREs are supposed to look like.
I need some heat.
But it ain't supposed to look like that.
I need some heat. But, you know, it's not. It smells and tastes actually like.
But, hey,
beef stew. Don't put that in it, though, because you could be killing yourself.
They say hunger is the best taste.
Yeah,
when you out there surviving and shit, and, yo, and you crack that bitch over, that shit looks like fucking.
This is poor food.
You know what I mean? That shit look like your finest restaurant. That shit look way better than Olive Garden or that.
Now, yo,
Olive Garden.
Open that shit.
Two thumbs down.
Yo, I'm not happy. I don't feel safe with this.
Mm-hmm.
If I'm in a combat,
and,
yo,
and with this nigga's stomach, yo,
I'm starving to death, yo.
You be like, yo, pause. Pause. I gotta go. Yeah.
I gotta go to the
bathroom. Pause from the fighting, please.
Anybody who know me know I love to eat food and I love the toilet. But this right here, oh man, yo, the aftertaste is real, yo.
It just looks like it makes your breath stink.
I feel so like Utah, yo.
You should bring your survival toothpaste with you.
Oh my god, bro. So the best part of this meal is my beer. And my applesauce.
Why not?
Because it got to.
You got to put water in it.
You put the water in
it. I got to read the instructions.
Pause. The two. So my meal is done already because that shit was garbage.
To the 40. Where the fuck's the 40 at?
It says levels. So you go no higher than
that. Yeah, but it says 40.
No, all you got to do is put a little bit of water in it. Just go to that. And it does the whole cooking shit. While I sit here and fucking salivate.
All the muscles, you better rip that shit.
Jesus Christ, bruh. Like, it's just stretching.
Yo, but this is supposed to be...
Yo, in a survival situation, ninjas got knives.
Yeah.
What if they don't?
What if they had a backpack with nothing in it but this
then brain? Then he ain't surviving, I guess. He's dead as hell.
I can't fucking open the bag.
He's dead as hell, yo. Yo, you like my green shirt, yo? It's hot as hell out here in Jersey, yo. I got this green joint on because as soon as I step outside, I need that sun to go back away. I need to go back. So I got your garbage man shirt on. This when I was digging holes for poles, yo. Holes for poles.
Poles and holes.
Yo, that's my shit. Boats and holes, yo. I feel like watching that actually.
Boats and holes.
I'm about to use that.
I guess he's just supposed to.
No, you're supposed to put the drone in there. Put this in there. Yo, I watched 100,000 videos, yo, of this shit. It's sizzling right now. It's getting hot. You see? Put this in there. Yo, whatever you gotta do,
put it back in the box.
Whatever you gotta do, just do it because you're about to waste it.
You can tell I can't survive for shit.
I'll be out that joker like.
I'll be out there eating. Yeah, all right.
Oh my god.
Let me hear that shit. I'll be like, you know what?
Hear that shit. Oh, this shit is left.
If I hear that shit, let me just hold the knife out and I'll run into it and just kill me right now, yo. I'm not fucking with Jason.
This is like the best part of this Russian meal.
You can have one of my pop-tarts.
That fucking pop-tart, you know?
It was on the floor. It's
a
floor
actual food. I don't know. So I guess in the meantime, you know, you can just watch this. Just hang back, chill, you know. You know, drink some ale, beer.
Drink
you know,
some ale.
Beer.
Alien Covenant, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I gotta see that, John. That's sad because this shit dry as hell and it tastes better than all this.
Yo, it's the fucking jam, yo. That I actually tastes pretty good. That's the best part of your fucking meal.
It is, yo, because this shit
is the
piece. The best part of waking up is not eating this.
Yo, this is literally, I don't know what. It smells like tomato sauce and shit, but there's no tomato sauce in it.
Yo, I ain't know tomatoes would be that greasy.
There's nothing, I don't know. I don't know what you would call this. But it looks like it will make your sphincter loose. No homo.
Mm-mm. I don't know how I be watching these videos and they be eating this shit, yo. I'm like, and anybody know me, yo, I eat food. I love food, y'all. I barely turn down food. That's real shit. I barely turn down food. I eat anything, yo, but
the Pop-Tart is extra.
I think I can make my job, like I said,
this is us in the kitchen with the luxuries of society around us and technologies and shit. You know, we can critique this shit. If you're out in the fucking desert, and you got a fucking backpack full of potluck,
I'm eating it.
Russian shit. What? I would be. I'll be Garfield. I'll be Garfield.
You're not sitting there watching that. Like, this ninja crazy, yo.
Like, oh, I thought you rated that MRE a 3 out of 10. No, I'm like, shit. It's a fucking 11 out of 10 today, bitch. I tell you that.
This is a bottle that is worse.
I will not front.
What the fuck? I think it's been like 2 minutes.
Isn't that how long it's supposed to take?
This is not
a goddamn stove where we gotta let shit simmer. Yo, turn the fire down, dog. Turn the fire up.
Like the box ain't even hot yet.
Yo. Are you stirring the pot? Dog, I don't hear you stirring the pot, bro.
I'm stirring the pot, dog.
The fucking sauce is gonna thicken to it. It's gonna stick.
This ain't stirring the pot.
And you can eat my shit out of the pouch.
And he got the flameless joint, yo. I gotta make a fire. So what if I ain't got matches? Cause they ain't give me no matches. So how the fuck am I supposed to light this in the woods? Ain't no match. That's just a fucking...
That's a piece of wood.
That's to light it. I ain't got no fire. They ain't give me no fire. They just gave me the fuel, but I don't have actually nothing to light it. This right here is the best. You just need water. I mean, granted, that's the wick. So that's to catch it on fire.
This gotta be somewhere like that, yo. Which is fucking stupid.
I'm not. I know how to survive.
So survive.
I'm not with that.
Not with that.
Oh, that's getting nice and hot now.
Man, this bitch should be fucking...
Yo, there's a telephone number in here. Yo, I should call that shit.
What is it going to get?
Yo, look at this. Yo, check out this telephone number, yo. No, check out this telephone number, yo.
Can't see it.
Can't. Yo, it's 496-548-08-16. That's how they dial over there, yo?
I bet you dial shit. Please insert
$60. Yo, why do you have a dash between the 08 and the 16?
In quarters. Right now, like, goddamn,
bro. And this is not wind resistant, because it says,
I do not accept the charges.
Yo, I don't know what it says. I'm going to just continue smoking. It smells banging.
What? This just smells like fucking.
It smells better than this.
This just smells like alkaline batteries.
I'm about to put this in there, yo. You done? We about to get real. This is what they don't do. This is going to show you, like, some real poor people shit, yo. That's how we grew up. Nigga, I used to cook on foil. On the stove. My mom be at work or sleep, cook on the foil.
Tell these niggas
that. I don't even need a stove, yo. Why we should do so much shit? Yo, let me get that though.
So this is how America helps Russia out. Floor, yo.
Yo, crackers on the floor.
You know what I'm saying?
Crackers on the floor.
So I didn't leave it in there long. It literally like heated up maybe this portion. Sorry. Whatever.
Trash, yo. I'm gonna take this piece.
What? Oh, wow.
I'm getting my sustenance, yo.
Get my sustenance. Inside sustenance. The pouch. Inside.
Ah! Oh, that shit was so hot!
Oh, damn!
He just got burned from the water.
Yeah. That's drunk. That's drunken.
Yo, oh my god! I was like, what happened?
I do right here.
I guess Mother Russia and America aren't supposed to mix.
I'm gonna get some type of heat going to this joint, yo. I'm gonna do something. Hey, that shit.
Wow. Let's see how mine tastes. I already know how it tastes because I already.
Look, that joint already look banging, yo. You got little meatballs in there, shit. It's not even hot enough, is it?
It tastes like sugar, dude.
It do?
Hmm. It tastes sweet. It don't taste no salt.
Better than my shit, then.
It is better than your shit.
I know it is. Yo. Gangsta Boogie, yo. Yo, I need a Gangsta Boogie!
Let's chase it with some of that.
Poop alert.
I hope nobody out here is surviving off the shit. Cause this is some gross ass shit, bro. I mean, it's not gross, but you definitely don't want to do this on purpose. Mm-mm. This is straight last resort. I don't know what the fuck to do. If I make it another night, I'm not gonna be able to wake up tomorrow.
Oh, my leg is on fire.
I need sustenance to wake me up tomorrow. This is what you eat.
I got some kind of degree burn.
This is my last night.
That don't suck.
That's your skin cells screaming at you.
What the fuck did you just do, bitch?
Yo, I'm about to edit that. I don't need them seeing that shit.
Dog.
So what, yours? It's not that bad, right?
The verdict. Out of the 10, I would give this beef ravioli and meat sauce. Out of the 10, I give it a 5. I give it half. It's all right. It's doable. Had I heated it up properly, maybe, I don't know, use one of his fucking Russian salt packets.
My Russian salt packets!
Sprinkle some of that Russian pepper on this motherfucker and made this shit a Russian-American hybrid. Maybe it would have been a delicacy, but like I said, normal situations, you don't want to eat this shit.
Yo, we getting some heat to this now.
This is Sabat. You should have did that in the beginning, nigga.
That would still taste like nastiness. Yo, this actually needs salt and pepper.
But his, damn, at least they got fancy with yours. I see leaves and shit. This nigga put basil in his. Mine's is just red fucking death. Fucking straight.
Yeah, this
club,
is
John Wick club scene.
You know?
You know what I mean? Like, fuck, dude.
Hold on, let me spice it up real quick. You know what I mean? They need to put some hot sauce in this joint.
The only thing you're missing is some elevator music.
Stick the little napkin in your shit. Yeah, I ain't doing all that in the woods. I'll be dirty.
And then just as you dig in, that's when the triple bean comes up. Yo,
why the fuck you keep talking about Predator? Because that's real survival right there, yo.
Predator is one of my favorite movies. Predator is my favorite movie, actually. I got Predator tattoos.
Oh, it tastes much better with the salt. So. Garbage though. But it tastes, this right here would never get ate. The tragedy in that. Cause I don't even know what this is. Yo, all I see is grease. And the only thing that's telling me, yo, I'm gonna be hurt. Yo, I don't want hurt.
The grease is for real. It's not like just the top layer.
Nah,
it's
that's,
like
that's
when you dig into it, it oozes out some more and shit, it just spreads out and shit.
It's all through that joke, yo. I'm good on that.
Oh, it spreads so the love.
I can feel it in the air. So we're gonna finish this for you guys because you know I don't waste money. Anybody who know who comes from a poor house, you don't waste food. Cause you know what my mom used to say?
Somebody can eat that. You know, don't have that over there. You gotta think about others, man.
Like, I ain't think about shit.
They're more conscious, man. They're over there surviving.
I'm like, yeah, and they would look at this shit and be like,
yo, they making better food than we are, yo.
I'll just stay hungry, yo.
You know what I mean?
Let's stay hungry tonight. Trade? Nah, I don't know about trade. I'll let you sample. That shit, I fart around me. Out of the pan to the fire and shit.
Woo!
The only thing I haven't touched yet is my Tootsie Roll, and trust me when I tell you, that is the taste eliminator for everything.
And plus, Tootsie Rolls never expire. It's just never come with an expiration date, yo.
Everything expires. Nothing lasts forever.
Yo, I last forever.
Yeah, I do. This thing will expire faster than milk.
Yo, I can feel my lips getting greasy like I put chapstick on.
You can do like look at Eli and shit, like, you cat oil. Your lips, no? Oh, okay.
I guess I'm blind too.
You can keep that.
What, fucking ninja skills?
You can keep the cat oil. I'm good. I have this, that, crackers. Grape jelly is the only thing I didn't open. We already know what the fuck grape jelly tastes like. So there you go. You ever walk into a Denny's and have those little packets of jelly? That's exactly what it is.
I finished it, y'all. Damn. You didn't even finish this shit. And his junk tastes way better than this.
Damn. I don't even know that.
Fuck.
I didn't taste your shit.
I'm telling you. Oh my god.
I'll finish it just
later. So thank you guys for tuning in, you know, subscribe, you know, all that blase blah stuff, yippee ki yay, mother lover, everything like that. Check out the next video. I'm out.